We'll be right back on Nick Jr. on CBS.